be stupid and give myself one heart. There we go. So, I definitely need the luck, dude. See you later. Funny. Oh, you're giving me a...
You don't have to fight all by yourself, you know?
It's very dramatic.
Good.
We shall protect Hyrule together.
The Gerudo owe you for your help. You can count on me. I will atone for my past failure. It is time to stop the demon.
I actually have to fight these guys. Okay. Slap, one's dead. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, damn it. This isn't actually Dark Souls. We're playing it like it's Dark Souls. I stood on glue. Had a plan there and everything. Not the glue again, not the glue again. That one had a bow. Justin, to not let me skip. I also need to change the spear before he slaps me. Are great. 32? Yes, 32. I died in an oval. Gank him, guys. Gank him. That's only the first half. That's the first half. Oh no. Not like this. Thank you. Get away from me, please. I need you guys to take the aggro. These guys hit me. I am done. Is that the last round? Blimey. I hope it is. Watch this, they'll spawn in like four Lynels now.
That gloom. It means but one thing. The Demon King is there. Huh?
Rest is up to me with one heart. But I don't have to bum and help fight them. What have I done? I've probably gone like to the point of no return with one heart. Oh man.
Darkness, not bathed in insufferable light. All these weak, peace-loving cowards running rampant. It would have been more satisfying to overcome a worthy foe.
Just for once again. Hello. Whoa.
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do.
Look away from you, boy.
You witness a king's revival. And the birth of his new world.
Here's me in my little Bokoblin mask. One heart. Okay. Bad start. I just decided that I want extreme punishment. Just let Ganon punish me. Oofed. Okay.
Show the Demon King who's boss, Link!
Oh, right.
Let's take him down together.
Whoa. Got slapped by two at once.
Taking you down, Demon.
Oh no, I jumped backwards. I wasn't paying attention. Okay. That's that. And then... he went for the top down slash. You tricked me, Ganon, you tricked me. Just gotta keep away from the other ones. Oh, we just need one more slash. Bollocks, I knew I didn't have enough time to get out of that too. Yes. Oh no, I jumped backwards again. What to do about that bit yet? Again. Oh. using it. Next phase. You had to start with the first one, didn't you?
Sorry for keeping you waiting!
I'll deal with
all of you. I'll find that Demon King!
Off me, please. Why fight him?
Down, Demon King.
Don't take them towards
it's
me,
time
please.
To finish him off.
This isn't the problem in third phase. I don't understand what I'm not getting about it. That weapon. Might need a better one. Yes.
Eternal night!
still got one heart. Here we go. Final form. Dragon Ganon. Ooh, this is going to be interesting. I wonder, will Zelda Dragon join the fight? Let's see. This is going to be fun. Oh, yes. It is better Dragon than Zelda, that's for sure. 100 billion percent. It still links. What have I got to do here? Hi Zelda. Jump. What is she doing? Oh, I see. Ooh. So have I got to aim for? All this gloom that he's setting out everywhere. Can I get on his back? Out taking damage. Might regret this. Oh, and he just jumps back out again. Grabs us. Oh, I'm seeing the next. Okay, I'm seeing another target. Okay. I feel like I want a bit of extra air movement for this. Still very awkward, but this will help a little bit. Spaghetti. spaghetti noodle driver. She's a spaghetti noodle driver. Look at her go. Quite impressive. Zelda. Zelda. I'm scared. Cheers. Now, Ganon is absolutely like massive compared to Zelda. In terms of giant dragon. Oh. Diving down. On to the next one. Coming for you, demon dragon. Oh. I'm gonna stay off it. That's pretty awesome. Right, here's the next one. It's right there. They're making me nervous. Excellent. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, that was a good slap. Come get me. Cheers. Right. Ooh, we gotta get on his face. This. Where it's gonna get absolutely mental when I'm spitting them out at me. What do you look like you want to eat me? Oof. Oh, I missed.
Come on.
Like setting off a nuke. Tactical capture. Zelda no longer got an unreached and unreached too. Why are we even doing this? Lighter just fall on land and go splat. Quite the splash. It says choose your powers, get rid of Zelda. I agree with Moths. For the last minute, for sure, a bit of the land. You get in the water.
You. after all. He's gone. The Demon King. I'm not in a dream, right? You did it. Link, you really did it. But how am I?
Oh, Pixie, that's funny.
No, I understand. I had been sleeping all this time. When I felt something, like a warm, loving embrace, I woke up. Thank you. Link, I met such wonderful people. I saw Hyrule as it was. I have so much to tell you. So much happened. Oh, Link, I'm home.
You guys, bloody hilarious. Do you find it funny? It's like landing in a lake. That didn't wake you up. No, warm embrace did. Yay!
I can't believe such an impressive landmass can float in the sky. Just when I thought I'd started to figure the Zonai out.
Everyone, I am glad I was able to bring you all here. I wanted to share this view of Hyrule with all of you.
Whoa! I've never been this far up before, Goro!
Wow, what a sight it is. And Zelda, you were roaming the skies all along?
Yes, although I don't really remember. I never thought I would actually stand here again.
This is only a theory, but Raru's power of light and Sonya's time power. For Zelda to transform back, they both must have channeled their abilities through you, Link.
Oh. I see.
Now it seems, it is my time.
Minoru!
Do not worry. You have overcome the burden my era left to you. You have proven yourself, and you no longer need me. I know I can move on, join Raru and the others, and the world will be safe.
Losing my robot? No.
Those of us gathered here swear on our lives to support the princess and...
Oh.
To support Princess Zelda and safeguard the land of Hyrule.
Ravu and Sonya will be happy to hear of this.
But Minoru...
And I'll let them know just how much you care.
King Rauru, Queen Sonya, Minoru, the ancient sages, they wished not only to save Hyrule from the Demon King, but for it to see eternal peace. I will dedicate myself to that goal. Now, and for all time. My friends, with all of your strength, stand with me.